wanting to say anything at all.
Hey, what's up, Tyson? What about the police, Tyson? Come on, Mike. What about them community hours? Gonna do them in the black community? Tyson! Shit. What's up, John?
What's up, Fonz?
It's still about the police. It's all about the police. Damn. Well, good morning, gentlemen. Contribution from the mob. And Miss Ann and stop police brutality.
Bob was kind enough to provide the turkeys for today's dinner.
I guess it's fine.
Thank you very much.
In the living room by myself.
Hey, Ma. Oh man, we're doing it great. Super. You eating today?
I'll take a sample.
The plates is right there, Missy. So what have you been up to? So where's the people, man? What's up with the turkey bowl this year?
I guess
Oh, we got it, man. You know we got it.
You got sound with that, Ron? Say the name, Park Village. Say Boot Hill. Say Corner Pocket, Boot Hill, Park Village. Say that, bro. Boot, Corner Pocket.
Turkey Bowl, Boot Hill, Corner Pocket, Boot Hill.
Park Village.
Park Village, okay, Park Village, yeah.
You only said Boot Hill twice because that's the oldest hood.
Oh, yeah, that's
on
right.
The west side.
Yeah, that's
as
the old.
As far as the hood go.
Yeah.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
shit, that's a neat one. I like that, Queen. I like the way you did that.
You like that?
Yeah.
Diamond Chuck, baby.
Yeah.
EA, baby. AZ.
Yeah.
Yeah. Westside OG. Run this here. Community.
Community.
Hood thing.
Westside City.
Corner Pocket, Boot Hill.
Corner Pocket, right. Thank you. Yeah.
If you come to Park Village and you see that PVC, you get a diamond. That's why you see this diamond here. And then you'll look north. And you'll be northwest when you see Corner Pocket. Time to go eat turkey, baby. No, I got it. Let the lens carry it off the floor. No, I'm cool. Let the lens keep it off the floor.
Yeah, the lens blow
up. Yeah, I can roll it up. Look. Look at that. Watch that. Get that on camera, man.
We got you.
West side wind, baby. That's that west side wind, baby. Get it off the ground, man.
City gon' blow with wind. It's gon' blow. Ain't nothing coming from the W.
West side hood, man.
Ain't no more killing from the W. It's on the long
pocket.
West side
hill.
West side hill, baby.
Yeah. Past, present, and future, baby.
For my daughter. Westside City Clip. Watch this. You make the dub. That's the dub.
Now, Westside.
Yes. See.
Time's a rally.
Hey, boy. Tired of all these drive-bys and all the shooting you've done. Leave these bombs, get people alone. Show some love. Leave the messages alone. Because I'm tired of this shit. If you ain't got God up in your life, you ain't got nothing coming because the spirit come from above. Hey, death gonna get you anyway. Heaven or hell. Which one you gonna choose? They call me Regulator, Chico, Hobo. I'm from Westside City, then you know. I just don't write no colors. I don't fly no flags. I'm just being real about the game. All this bullshit, y'all like fly.
Yeah, man, shit, I need that.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, man.
It's a turkey bone and all that.
So.
Oh, okay. I can do that right. You ready for it now?
Yeah, ready for it, man.
All right.
Come here. What are you doing?
Call us toll free at 888-601-5555.
Check the halls with Bowser and Molly.
On my cheekbone, something you can't speak on. 12 gate, 4 lines, 3 gate, 5 gate,
And they put that had the hook up and everything. Everybody was here though.
Everybody was here.
Everybody was here.
Eat that shit, man.
Jammy up and be like, boy, what's in your hands? I just tell them, Griffin, you tripping, I ain't got no hands. Never tell a lost shit, run till I'm exhausted. My motto is, ain't that funny, you crackers done saw shit. Staying out your back, though, two punks in a crack hole. Hope my working black folks, this South niggas pack full. Representing Texas, the home of the Plexus.
Telling you some real shit, brother.
Oh, yeah. Okay. One interview from you, Mike. What it's gonna be like. Mikey. What? You what?
What he said?
He told you quiet. I told you to be quiet.
Oh. Well then why don't you just give
what they sell, food?
No, we got food.
Good place.
Yeah.
What kind of food?
We got turkey. Potatoes, stuffing, dressing, you know, got all that. Yeah. Got some water.
Golf Land is open 7 days a week. Why hung off and sail off at www.golfland.com.
Tonight, did an ultimate fighter pay the ultimate price?
Looks like somebody's gonna keep the fight in the ring.
He's ferocious. That's an understatement.
New without a trace, CBS Thanksgiving night.
Another long New Country Cadillac starts now. Streaming online at CamelNation.com. Powered by DrugFreeAZ.com. The world famous Camel Country 108.
Hey, Paul. No,
oh, okay. Oh. Yay. Well, the phone's got it the rest of the way. I'll handle the rest of the way.
See y'all next year.
I'm coming back to get y'all, and we gon' do it like real niggas do. Not one made back, killers coming through. We all got bitches on 24 spinning. That's how it's going down when a real nigga get it.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Many more to come.
God bless
Happy
you.
Happy holidays.
All of it.
Wait on Christmas. And then if I don't be on this mic here, or whatever, on the speaking, Happy New Year to everybody.
God bless you for always. Everybody. Everybody.
Hey. Drive careful. All holidays. Don't drink and drive. Don't drink and drive. Don't drink and drive. Mean that don't take no more than you need to drink. Now take a drink, take a toke, pour out a drink for your homie, homegirl, or whatever. Don't drink and drive. Where you can't see one time. You see twice, you in Paris.
Peace out.
Yeah.
DJ, DJ, who regulated the block? The block, the block.
100 and some turkey.
The same mistakes that you did. I would not let myself cause my heart so much
What's up, Blondie, mate? Can we get an interview? All right, now what day is today? This is Mob TV.
Thanksgiving.
Did you play the ball this morning or what? What's the deal? You did? Oh, yeah? Well, where's the people at? How come there's less people this year?
I don't know. Turkey Bowl's getting a little weak, you know?
Getting a little weak on the west side, huh?
Everybody's going to the water. No thanks.
You want a plate?
Hey, folks, what's with the soil structure?
That's from the heat, babe.
Oh.
That's where they found from the heat. But you know, that's one of the reasons why we bought more coal, just in case. You know. But it's from the heat.
It smells great.
Oh yeah, it does, you know. Now we got my girl up here, Caroline Garbon.
Yeah.
Yeah, and she helped feeding the people.
And we got war on the police.
War on the police. Yeah. War. So, you think you want me there at the funeral?
Yeah, I want you there. There? Yeah, you got to be the captain.
Oh, okay.
Everybody come in and I want a video.
Yeah.
You captain. You hear me? You there for security and everything.
You got to let me know what's going on.
Give me a number, a card, if I can call you.
No,
I ain't over there. Give me a card.
All right.
Because you're going to be there already set up.
Oh, okay.
Okay? How many blank tapes you need?
How you doing?
I'll call you. I tell Tina to call you.
Yeah.
Got on?
Yeah. You call me. Whoever calls you. Yeah.
I call you.
Make sure that number is
okay.
Right there.
Oh,
matter of fact, read that with a lens too.
All right, what I want to do, I'm going to call you tonight. I'm going to tell Amelia. You know Amelia?
Yeah.
That's my kid's cousin. Amelia that's got this here?
Right. She the first one to come out with it.
I'm going to tell her to give you a couple of them, you and your wife.
All right.
Do that for me.
Okay. I'll do that.
Next Saturday and everything. But just got to quit on the west side.
All right.
It's got blue.
Yeah.
Blue. I love you. I'm your daddy. Let your spirit go to heaven and holler. That's already put it down. I love you.
Now call me and let me know where every place I need, that place I need to be.
I put in the ground, I'm back. I can't get no rest, no sleep until I put my baby in the ground. West side, all the death got to go. All the killing got to go. Either black people, white people alone. Stay in your hood, ain't gonna shoot up your hood. Don't shoot my hood up. Niggas for Ivan, we kept tired. That's the worst thing I hate in the summertime. I am Westside. I was born on Westside. My daddy lived here, my family here. Why all the killing and all this bullshit going on? Hey, ain't no tears gonna be in my nanny eye no more. My mama already gone, my cousin gone, my nephew gone. Now my daughter gone, who next? Death angels strike. Y'all better get on your knees and pray to God. West.
Thank you.
No, man. Why not?
Because I don't want to be.
You don't want to be on my TV show?
You might put me on TV. No, I don't like being on TV. I've seen me on TV. I ain't
cute. Huh.
Yes, I will. You want some?
So are you ready for Blue?
I mean, that is wild. Wild. I'm telling you, that stuff is...
I want a lot of that.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
That Slim Jim bag boy had a
friend. Oh, you give me a little
more. I hike my skirt and dip.
Yes.
Was the best walking piece of wood I've ever backed up.
Yeah, Miss Anna. Yeah, bring it on up in here.
What up, man?
Bring it on, Johnny. Come on. There it is there. Now, there you go. Yeah.
Somewhere that he never should have been. She's pacing by the telephone in her faded flannel gown. Asking for a miracle.
I got her slippers.
Hoping she's not arrived. Rain, it's the weather that's kept him out.
Again,
is this the area that they were talking about developing, that you were mentioning?
No, that's on the east side of town, between 17, well, actually, it's between 19 to downtown, from 19th Street to Van Buren, Washington, from Jefferson to downtown.
You want to play?
What's up,
yes,
Carla?
Hello,
I love them shoes.
Thank you. Oh, thankful he's alive.
That's Miss Garbound, the one that got choked down there in the airport. That's police deal. Because I know you know about the police. They will choke you. Last month, I forget what day it was, but she got it.
I want the whole thing.
She wants to work.
I want to work.
So what we gonna do about the police, Carla?
Away from us, like we're gonna stay the hell away from them.
So can we get an interview from you, man?
Hmm? Say, I'm Corey, all right?
It's a love song.
Say, fuck the police. Say, fuck the police.
What about the police?
Say, fuck them.
Thank you.
All right, yeah.
You too. What up, sir? How you doing,
it's
sir?
It's still about the police.
Yes, yes.
Thanks, fam.
Hey, please. Thank you, Carla.
Yes, please. Is that lady to come get to you?
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Thank you.
Don't get too crazy.
Yes.
Campbell Country 108, the Valley's new country leader. Hey, this guy's going to be in town in just a couple of weeks with Trace Atkins and Phil Vassar. This is Chris Cagle on Camel Country 108. I'll give you the details in just a bit.
I heard the door slam, and I couldn't tell. Was it just the wind, or was she mad again?
Yes.
I'm
very freaking pissed about something.
Why?
Because I've been calling you.
You haven't been calling me.
Yes, you didn't call this morning.
That was this morning, wasn't it?
I called yesterday. Bino told me she supposed to be back any minute now. She supposed to be here. I said, okay, I'm going to call. Is that on camera? Is that on camera?
Just a couple of beers. I mean, what kind of gun are we talking about here? Well, it's getting dark out. She ain't back yet. Ain't called home. Turned off the phone. Oh, man. This might not be good. I would have stopped her when she went to leave. But I didn't call because I didn't really think.
I know I need to be patient. I guess the holidays are almost here. Until then.